Speak Indo Podcast is a medium to think about life while learning about the Indonesian language and culture. Hi, I'm Natasha, the host of Speak Indo Podcast. The first part of the story will be narrated in the Indonesian language. The second part will be in English. The transcript is available on our blog, speakindo.life, and our YouTube, Speak Indo channel. Season 3, Episode A6, Kerupuk and Sambal. Saat bersekolah di Amerika, salah satu topik yang sering dibicarakan dengan teman dari negara lain adalah makanan. Mereka sering bertanya, makanan Indonesia itu apa? Kadang aku suka berpikir dulu, mulai dari mana? Karena sangat banyak. Dari barat ke timur, semuanya mempunyai makanan khas yang berbeda. Aku juga sering bercerita, apapun jenis makanannya, hampir selalu warung hingga restoran besar akan menyediakan kerupuk dan sambal. Bahkan, kerupuknya bisa digunakan menjadi pengganti sendok kalau makan dengan tangan. Ada satu jenis kerupuk, namanya kerupuk bangka, yang biasanya dijual lengkap dengan sambal. Untuk aku, sambalnya pedas sekali. Saat mengunyah, aku biasanya sambil nangis-nangis. Pernah temanku bertanya, kenapa menyiksa diri kalau harus sampai kepedasan? Memang semuanya relatif. Menyiksa untuk yang tidak suka, tapi untuk mayoritas orang Indonesia adalah kepuasan. The next one will be the English version of the story. During my school years in America, one of the more frequently discussed topics with friends from other countries was food. They often asked me what was Indonesian food like. Sometimes I had to think for a while where to start, as there were so many. From west to east, each place had a different unique local food. I often shared that whatever the food was, almost always, from small food stalls to big restaurants, they would always provide kerupuk, or crackers, and sambal, or chili sauce. The crackers could often be used as a spoon replacement when eating with your hands. There is one type of kerupuk called kerupuk bangka, which is usually sold together with a specific chili sauce. For me, that chili sauce is very hot. Usually I chew while crying my eyes out. My friend once asked, if it's too hot, why torture myself eating it? Everything is relative. Torture for those who don't like it, but pure enjoyment for the majority of Indonesians. As this is one of our editions, as we are still in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, we'd like to extend our deep condolences to those who have lost their loved ones. This is definitely a very difficult time for everyone, and we can only hope that soon we can all heal as nature flourishes. Probably one day when we look back, we learn that how valuable is the time that we have to hug our loved ones, to be kind to our fellow humans, and to thank the sun for shining upon us. I'm Natasha, your host of Speak Indo Podcast, and we would like to thank our guest speakers for sharing their story. If you like the story, please share it with your friends and family. The transcript of the story is available at our blog speakindo.life and our YouTube Speak Indo channel. You can subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any upcoming episodes. These are our stories. What is yours?